time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rate certified most accurate.
Good morning, everyone. Time now for your news and weather morning update from Fox Carolina. Looking at the latest numbers in South Carolina, DHEC reporting now 712 new cases, much less than what we've seen in the recent few weeks. 144 cases were here in the upstate. There are 45 new deaths to report, with 13 local. Officials say that 19.6% of the last batch of tests came back positive. Now, this brings the total number of cases to more than 102,000, with more than 2,000 deaths. Meanwhile, over in North Carolina, state officials report more than 139,000 cases and over 2,200 deaths. And in Georgia, there's now more than 226,000 cases with more than 4,400 deaths. Time now to get a quick check on that weather with meteorologist Nicole Pape.
I am Margaret Ann. We continue watching. Isolated rain this morning. It's mainly over in Lawrence and Newberry counties. This should fade over the next couple of hours. Temperatures this morning sit in the 60s and 70s, much like the last several mornings. And we are in for highs reaching the middle 80s to near 90 degrees by the afternoon, with scattered rain and thunderstorms expected. We'll talk more about your forecast on the morning news. You can watch from 4:30 to 9 a.m. and again at 10 a.m. You can also catch the 4, 5, 10, and 11 o'clock newscasts. More on our Fox Carolina News app, on our social media pages, and our YouTube channel.